Hey, Agumon. Tetamon.
Go where?
Yeah. Hi.
Don't change at all. We got a backyard. How much did that cost? Where are you going?
Going this way.
Here, Sally, Randy.
Buddy, coach Dad.
Call him again. Now that money, you gotta be big sure you can pay it to the car. Which you can't anyway, but if you go back to Ford, how many hours are you gonna work?
Instead of 12, I'll be 25.
What were you working this morning?
Before I left, it was 35.
How much were you making? Pay that, not ever pay that, how much were you making? Not...
$1,800.
You're probably gonna lose. How much you think you're gonna lose? You're probably gonna lose, I'm saying. I would get, say, $200 is what I would do. Placing that your budget on that. Now if you don't get you don't go back, you'll get $600 a month. But wait to your first unemployment. How much did you see your check stub or stub? It should tell you how much you're due. Be sure if you can do that. Now anything else, no, it don't matter if you buy what you buy from your car, it's damn. You're damn sure you can keep it where you make payments for. I don't mind making two, but you're not considered not working. So it might not be long before we can. Your mom looks like a long dope with me. No, I don't blame you. I was buying stuff because, you know. Larger ticket, you know. Be nice if you just, if it was me, I would just buy some. I'm not you, you're not me. Yeah, there ain't nothing wrong with it.
How do you eat? 2,000
They call them Craig engines, but now, I don't know about all the Craig engines.
It's pretty much a
but I would like you to buy your bottom toolbox. Or you can start putting everything in your toolbox. You got high dollar. You got a lot of money in tools.
I don't know.
But now it don't have to be a Craftsman. You can go to Harbor Freight Saturday and see how much the cheapest one is. You just need, we need to get where your toolbox can be used as a toolbox.
Or just
and it's hard to use when they're fucking on the ground.
There's a fancy quarter with a...
Okay, because...
$30.
Yeah.
And it's real neat. It's the same as the other quarters I got. Just has 90 feet.
Like I said...
Yep.
No, man, I have snapped them off like crazy, just on the arm one. And I did a little wash.
Did it have...
To see what I was talking about, like the snap on the three. They were like, Sears used to, you know. Will they now? I don't know. But My plan's on, you're going to get a bottle for your cold box, and I'm going to measure it. If you can get one, I'm getting one for mine.
I'll just get a regular bottle of Super
Yeah, don't have to get no high dollar. Just get something that'll stand up. And you'll be amazed. Get one with, you know, some big drawers on it. You'll be amazed on how much easier it is. Don't get it off the ground, it's going to rust. I just don't understand why you get all these $5 total and you might put them.
Neutral ball. Yeah.
It should. Who's on?
Mine.
It's on. Thank you.
Getting sick, I would take a little swallow of that Dayquil in there.
Okay.
It'll get you to quit coughing. What's it on?
The Apple TV.
Go ahead and get it to back to regular TV.
Okay.
You didn't have a school? Have you been having school?
Yes.
Okay, that's all I was wondering. You better be keeping up with your homework. This time, last time I was nice. Having help?
I just need a homework.
Why?
Mark the harmonic balance and
Dad, or take a little chisel and kind of do like I told you to do on your power steering box. I don't know if I can. Okay, I don't know. That might stay.
What?
I thought you had a bug on you. I thought you had a bug on you.
What bug?
The bug I thought was on you.
Where is it?
Right there by your ear. Down. Down. Right there.
Oh, that's my earbud.
I know. Now. Thank you.
What?
Door might be locked. Might have been somebody else. Get something packaged. Get it. Randy? Who does it think?
NPG.
Okay. But who does it say it's for?
Scotty.
Okay.
It says Bell.
Yeah, that's his real name.
And yours.
Yeah, my middle name. Your name is Theodore. I have no clue what your middle name is, but it's Theodore.
So Scotty's package is here?
No, it's all right. He'll come in. All it is the old thing.
Oh.
What? Nothing?